see it's a sunspot day. Now that we can see it today after a few days being covered up. And now we can see a few sunspots there. Yeah, this is with the Hoya Pro Nd1000 filter. What we're going to do is film the actual sunset without the filter. This is just to check out the sunspots. Sunset.